Hello and welcome to this new lesson. Today I will teach you how to get keywords for your video and how to get SEO description for your video. The first site that we will use is keywordtool.io/YouTube. Here you can find keywords and topics that people search for on YouTube. Just choose the region, United States, let's say English, and write kids. Then click on the search button here. Okay. As you can see, these are the keywords that people search for on YouTube. You can copy all of these keywords and add some of them to your video. Copy all. As you can see, 711 keywords copied to clipboard. You can simply go to your video. Let's say this video here, video manager, edit that video, then add these keywords here, then click enter. As you can see, these are all keywords that contains kids word. Now you can simply click save changes. But as you can see, your tags are too long. Since I copied lots and lots of tags, I recommend you filter these tags and choose what suits your video. Let's refresh this page. Now this is for tags. Copy all or export all for Excel file. Then you can simply copy and paste whatever you like and delete whatever you like. Excel files are a way much simpler to handle. Okay, so let's download it also as CSV file. Okay, they need a software. I do have Excel, but there's a problem with it. Anyway, using Excel you can control these tags in a more convenient way. These are titles for videos. Our kids running airsoft, our kids shows better now than ever, our kids getting dumber. You can use this title for your next video or for your next video idea. Now for the description, you can write toys for kids, then click search with SEO. As you can see, these are the main sentences that you can use in your SEO description for your video. You can copy and paste these simply. Let's say toys for kids for all ages, best toys, and go there, type that, top toys, remove this line since it's irrelevant. Copy some of these lines and add them to your description so that you can get a fully functional description for your video. I will explain in another course how to write a fully SEO optimized description for your video that will go and help you rank first in YouTube search. But this is a very long topic, so keep checking our profile to see if we did publish that course yet or not. That's it for the keywords and description. Thanks for watching. This is Moneymakers TV.